Hi, multivitamins, some quick advice. Many of my patients are asking me advice on vitamins. What do you need? How much do you need to take? Do you need to take them at all? Which ones would I take? Well, recent research has shown that 40%, 6% of all multivitamins failed to live up to their promises. Some had fewer nutrients than the label stated, and some had way, way more. Sometimes the labels were inaccurate, and sometimes the vitamins didn't dissolve properly and were not absorbed to give accurate levels of vitamins in the body. Truth be told, the daily value information on vitamin labels was updated in July 2016, but manufacturers are not required till July of 2019 to comply with these changes. You're probably better off getting your nutrients from foods, but that means you have to eat right, which is another subject all to itself. It's also advised that when shopping for supplements, skip the gummies, and testing 80% did not pass the value standards. Buy smaller size pills and use single ingredient vitamins when you can. Very key to this is eating a good diet with fruits, vegetables, whole grains, lean protein, and low-fat dairy. If you eat well, you won't need supplements. Next time you visit your doc, ask what would be good for you and what your body may need and not need, and then be a smart consumer with these products. Some of your vitamins can actually be tested. Vitamin D, for instance, can be tested in your system. It's important for bone growth. So ask your doctor about these. Be a smart consumer. Don't ignore it. Read about it. Talk to your doctor about it, okay? This is Dr. Ken Rictor with your curbside consult. Thank you.